One of the earliest theories was that Ronni Chasen's murder may have been the result of professional jealousy or rivalry within the entertainment industry. Chasen's successful career had made her both influential and wealthy, which could potentially lead to conflicts with competitors. However, no concrete evidence supporting this theory was ever found.